there is a huge demand of cybersecurity workforce. 18,000 cybersecurity professionals are required only in Australia by 2026.
When students walk out of La Trobe with the industry connectivity that they have, it not only gives them an opportunity to go and work in industry, to experience firsthand how their knowledge is utilized, but also learn from that experience.